Hi, I'm Ashley and welcome to Dividing Unknown Numbers. In this video, we're going to learn how to find the unknown in a division problem. Are you ready? Let's go. Like when multiplying with unknowns, it is important to understand the concept of fact families. It's also important to understand this concept with dividing unknown numbers. So look at my list here. I have 2 times 3 is 6, 3 times 2 is 6. Flip those around. I have 6 divided by 3 equals 2, and 6 divided by 2 equals 3. So these last two here are the ones we need to pay the most attention to at the moment. Notice how my 3 and my 2 switch places. This is what we will do to solve for our unknown. So for example, if I have the number or the problem 15 divided by an unknown equals 5, how would I solve for that unknown? Well, I will write the other problem in this fact family. Okay, 15 divided by, remember, I'm going to switch the places, 5 and the unknown. So 15 divided by 5 is equal to the unknown. And if you know your facts, 15 divided by 5 equals 3. So our unknown is 3. Let's try this with a couple problems from our game. My first problem here is 18 divided by an unknown equals 2. So we're going to use the other division problem in this problem's fact family to find our unknown. So I will switch the unknown and the 2. I now have 18 divided by 2 equals our unknown. And do you know your facts? 18 divided by 2 equals 9. Let's try another one. Okay, my next one here is 42 divided by an unknown equals 2. If I switch my unknown and my 2 around, I have 42 divided by 2 equals my unknown. Now this number here is a little bit bigger than the facts I have memorized, so I will divide this using the division house. 42 divided by 2. Okay, so 2 goes into 4 twice. 2 times 2 is 4. Let me subtract is 0. I will bring down my 2. 2 goes into 2 one time, and that is my final answer, 21. Now let's work this backwards so that we can make sure we have got our correct answer. I'm going to take our answer, 21 times 2, and see if we get 42. So 21 times 2. 2 times 1 is 2, and 2 times 2 is 4, 42. So we know 42 divided by 21 equals 2. We were correct. Great job. Now go practice what you've learned with our online games and quizzes, and remember, always be clever. Hey, hey.